After months of fearing that the Binghamton Rumble Ponies were among the teams to be cut from minor league baseball, the support and advocacy from elected leaders helped keep baseball in Rumbletown. Last Tuesday, the New York Mets announced that Binghamton would remain one of its minor league affiliate locations. A day later, U.S. Senator Chuck Schumer, who helped lead the charge in keeping baseball in Binghamton, released a statement confirming that the Rumble Ponies would remain playing at the AA level. Rumble Ponies owner John Hughes says it was a feeling of jubilation when the news came out, and that all the support from the community prompted elected officials to take action.
That's why we were able to get the interest from elected officials, led by Senator Schumer, Mayor David, Congressman Brindisi. I mean, the list goes on and on and on. Senator Akshar, everybody helped. It was a community effort. And if you don't see that kind of community effort, you don't see the return of the Rumble Ponies. I guess that would be my big takeaway is, those people made this happen.
Hughes mentioned that Senator Schumer's ability to bring MLB Deputy Commissioner Dan Halem to NYSEG Stadium was the turning point in the battle to save the team.